What if your entire way of life, the way you support your family and community, was up against this? Inuit director Alethea Arnaquq-Baril decided to capture a more complete picture. Her award-winning documentary, Angry Inuk, explores the controversial tradition of seal hunting from the Inuit point of view. Seal hunting provides jobs and sustainable nutrition for the Inuit community, but the outside world doesn't see that. Arnaquq-Baril is a filmmaker, not a hunter, so she wasn't sure how the story would unfold. Would footage of the hunts turn people away? How much blood could she show? How would interacting more closely with the hunts affect her? As she navigates these questions and the harsh Arctic climate, Arnaquq-Baril reconnects with her roots and naturally joins the conversation of the film.
When I saw animal welfare groups portray seal hunting as an evil and greedy thing, the images and statements they put out don't reflect the seal hunting I know.
Her goal, in her own words, is to keep sharing information respectfully. Seal hunting is a vital part of the Inuit way of life, but her people are often ignored. Arnaquq-Baril gives a voice to the quiet anger of her community. Anger at being overlooked. Anger at the smear campaigns against their traditions. She demands that their anger be heard. Alethea Arnaquq-Baril's Angry Inuk, part of Women Make Film. For a complete schedule, go to tcm.com/womenmakefilm.